so strong and so dear, and so are you. In my time I've said these words before,